I want to speak for women who were there with me in that struggle, who suffered and endured what they had to. The sacrifices that we made, that was, I feel, the backbone of the struggle that never gets looked at.